Forgive me, for I did not know there were so many great shows. So many, in fact, I had to cut those from Adult Swim, Toonami, and even the great old classics like the Hanna-Barbera cartoons, which may or may not have their own top 10 list in the future at the very least. But even then, with all those cut out, this was still such a hard list to make. So disclaimer, this is my favorite shows from Cartoon Network. If your favorites don't show up, it's either because I haven't seen them, seen enough of them, or I have a different opinion than you. Who would have thought? Anyways, I'm D Cinemas, and this is my top 10 Cartoon Network TV shows. Number 11. Yeah, I'm breaking my own rules, bitch. So what? Number 11.
Mama had a chicken.
Mama had a cow. Dad was proud. He didn't care how.
Cow and Chicken. This was my Ren and Stimpy growing up. Funny and unadulterated as hell. So much so that it got canceled. Oh, and it had a spin-off called I Am Weasel. Love it. Number 10.
It started when an alien device did what it did. And stuck itself upon his wrist with secrets that it did. Now he's got superpowers, he's no ordinary kid, he's Ben 10.
Ben 10. At first I didn't think much of the show when it was first released. But when I started to watch it more and more, I really got into the action that it had. I don't care much for the other iterations or sequels that this show had, but this one was definitely great to me, so much so that I actually rewatched it twice. Number 9. Jackie Chan Adventures. Bruh, it's Jackie Chan as a fucking cartoon. Number 8. Teen Titans. Besides the great theme song that it has, it features great superheroes I never heard of until I saw this show, besides Robin, of course. Standing against villains of all kinds, with great action, and comedic moments all around. Fuck Teen Titans Go! Number 7!
So make me start a revolution! Make me start a revolution! So make me...
Generator Rex! Another great show that never truly finished. It has three great seasons, and I do hope that it comes back one day. Number 6. Dexter's Laboratory.
Ooh, what is this button?
That's not enough! Number 5.
Dragons. What the? It's DreamWorks Dragons, Riders of Berk.
Dragons, Riders of Berk. It's How to Train Your Dragon, the movie, the TV show. I don't think I have to say anything about this, but if I do, then I guess I'd have to say, it's How to Train Your Dragon, the movie, the TV show. Go watch it. Number 4.
Sugar, spice, and everything nice. These were the ingredients chosen to create the perfect little girl. But Professor Utonium accidentally added an extra ingredient to the concoction, Chemical X. Thus, the Powerpuff Girls were born!
Funny how it all went from liking this to guys liking My Little Pony. Not hating, but it's just not my cup of tea. Like, this for me has great action, funny, great characters like him, and it's ponyless. I think.
Everybody, we've got something to
No! Number 3! Show. Now this is a show I never heard of until I visited my uncle's place about a little over a half a year ago. Ever since then I've been watching what this show has to offer. Its characters make it what it is. Number 2.
We interrupt this program to bring you Courage the Cowardly Dog Show! Starring Courage the Cowardly Dog!
Courage the Cowardly Dog. Look, I fucking love this show. Okay? Okay? Okay. I hope to God the Courage the Cowardly Dog reboot rumor is all true. I know there's test footage or whatever, and it's really good. You've got to see it if you haven't already. I just really hope that the rumors pull through about the whole new Courage the Cowardly Dog series. That would be fucking awesome. I just know that it'd be great, especially when the original creator will be a part of the new series, if it is true. The guy's even spoken about it. Look it up! Before we get to my number one pick, here are my honorable mentions. This list was so hard to make that even these have its own list. 7. Static Shock. 6. Donnie Bravo. 5. Adventure Time. 4. Codename Kids Next Door. 3. Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy. 2. Megas XLR. 1. Y'all are really gonna fucking hate me for this one. 1. Animaniacs. Now, hear me out. I know. Why isn't this my number one? It's because I never saw a lot of the show. Even when growing up, I never really saw a whole lot of it. I've seen enough of it though to know that it's funny and it's worthy enough to be on my number one of honorable mentions. I will be sure to check out that show in the near future. But right now, I have not seen enough of it to make it to my number one. Sorry, but it's still very good, believe me, I know. But I'm confident in all my choices, and I'm sure that I'll be forgiven for my blasphemy with my number one pick. So here it is. Number one.
Fire!
Wind! Water!
Heart! Go Planet!
By your powers combined, I am Captain Planet!
Captain Planet, he's our hero. Gonna take pollution down to zero. He's our powers magnified, and he's fighting on the planet side. Captain Planet,
Captain Planet. Ow! Dishonorable! Number one dishonorable mention! Jesus! It's not like I want to do a worse list! God! Captain Planet is one of those shows so bad it's fun to rip into. Plus, it's worth mentioning because I can still remember its theme song, even though it's been years since I even saw the show or its theme song. Alright, for real this time. No punches required. Number one. Favorite Cartoon Network show ever. I could say the same thing that I've said about everything else on this list, but I won't. All I'll say is, check out this show if you haven't already. Believe me, you are missing out. What I will say is that it sucked ass when it ended on season 6 with only 2 episodes. Sure, it had a couple of specials, but it never actually had episodes to finish off the season. I will say, though, that it ended just right with the movie, but I'd be lying, man, if I said that I did not want more Ed, Edd n Eddy. Anyways, that was my top 10 Cartoon Network shows. Top 11, whatever. If you guys have your favorite shows and they're different than mine in any way, shape, or form, please let me know what your favorite shows are. Please, what do you not like about Cartoon Network? What do you like about Cartoon Network? Let me know down below. There's so many great shows, and it sucks that so much had to be cut out. But I will try to maybe do more top 10s in the future. Maybe a top 10 Adult Swim shows, top 10 Toonami, etc. The stuff that I had to cut out may have its own top 10 in the future. But don't quote me on that, because I'm not guaranteeing anything, because I don't even know what I'll be doing in the future. Anyways, I'm D Cinemas, and this was my first top 10 list. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope to see you guys next time for either a review or another top 10 I may do. Whatever it is, I just hope to see you guys there. So anyway, I'll be leaving now. So peace the fuck out, I guess. See you guys next time. Changing on my batteries, changing out my batteries again. God damn it, why does this happen to me? Changing all my batteries, I'm sick of all the shit. Man, why do I sing? Because I'm sick of it. I keep on saying the same shit because I do not give a fuck. Changing the batteries, what great luck. Sick of the shit, yeah, sick of the shit. Sick of the shit, why do I gotta do it? I don't know. I'm so motherfucking sick that I wish that I was dead. Get in there, you son of a bitch!